Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD.
Today, I'm going to explain about computer application in plant breeding. Computer application in plant breeding. Computer stimulation in plant breeding has so many applications. One is plant or breeding methods, comparing breeding strategy, assess factors influencing marker assisted selection, crop modeling, use gene information as model parameters, predict crop performance in target environment, gene network and GEI. It is a like combining genetic and genotype by environment interaction to stimulate whole plant breeding process, gene mapping to assess factors influencing mapping genes, determine significant threshold and confidence interval of QTL position. Remote sensing in agriculture. Remote sensing is directly connected with satellite. By the help of this technique, we can find out monsoon, ozone layer depletion and smog, etc. Use of drone in agriculture. By the help of drone technology, mass data collection, land survey, seed planting, using fertilizer, pesticide spraying, water irrigation can be done. Kisan call center, computer terminals, interactive video conference and voice call can be done using Kisan call center. Weather forecasting find out weather, climate, water stresses. In agriculture, the use of global positioning system provide benefit in geofencing, map making, surveying. Use of GIS, Geographical Information System or GIS, are extensively used in agriculture, especially in precision farming. GIS is used in decision making such as what to plant and where to plant using historical data and sampling. Function of GSI, digital mapping, analysis of soil. Seed development, remote management of grain storage facility for high quality of agricultural product, remote environmental monitoring system via internet, real-time monitoring and analysis of temperature variation in storage facility, collection and distribution of crop growth, stage information, pest information using GPS. Soil development. Technology in dramatically increasing the amount of land, each farmer can work efficiently. Using GPS vocationally device and sensors in field, farmer can harvest along with their crops detailed digital map of their field. Precise application, reduce waste and improve yield. Agro market, to fully utilize the new emerging trade opportunity for the benefit of farming community, there is a felt need to establish ICT based agricultural marketing information network in the country. Expert system, AgriDaksha, a tool for building online expert system for various crop, has been developed at the Division of Computer Application, Indian Agriculture Statistic Research Institute, New Delhi. AgriDaksha has model on knowledge, model creation, knowledge acquisition, problem identification, knowledge retrieval, ask question to expert and administration. AgriDaksha enable domain expert to build online expert system in their crop with minimal intervention of knowledge engineers and programs. Chopal, ITC Agribusiness Division, one of the India's largest experts of agricultural commodities, has conceived eChopal as more efficient supply chain aimed at delivering value to its customer around the world on sustainable basis. Each Opal model has been specifically designed to track the challenge posed by unique features of India. Indian agriculture, characterized by fragmented farms, weak infrastructure, and involvement of numerous intermediaries, among the others. Agribusiness, online trading. Recent rapid growth in availability of online commodity trading has allowed many amateur investors to trade on commodity market from their own home or business. Technical update, website, farmer crop database can be managed, crop information service system. These will come under technical updates. Environmental information system, that is ENVS, ENVS, created by Ministry of Environment and Forest, Government of India, headquartered in Delhi, and it has 25 center all over country. The center work for generating a new network of database in area like pollution control, clean technologies, remote sensing, coastal ecology, diversity, wildlife, Himalayan ecology, and mining. These are the list of software commonly used in computer simulation in plant breeding, like for example eCell, where the whole cell simulation can be done, or QGene, where genotype by environment interaction and plant breeding was done.
Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.